Also strike. Then I don't know why, and I go from dark. I have an understanding. Hello, I'm Frank Soto.
Hector, El Barbarie.
And we want to welcome you to this Kinetic Dragon Tutorials. Skimpa for the street.
And Kinetica for your life.
Good. We're back here on Solution Thursday.
Yeah.
Okay, and today we're going to explain to you why solutions, why not techniques. Okay, we already talked about this, but I think I need to explain a little bit more. Okay, what I want to explain is Kempo for the street. We've been talking about this this whole week. On Tuesday, we did a drill, and we focus always on the craft of Kempo, okay? When I say I'm a Kempo master craftsman, what I mean is I have mastered my craft, okay? I already forged my bio armor, and I know how to apply it in a street situation. Why? Because I've been exposed to the street, okay? Mexico is a dangerous place, and we live here in Hermosillo, and people here they love to fight. They love to pick up fights. And when I was a kid, I was a scary kid. Yes, I was afraid. I was afraid of the bullies. I was a victim. That's why I started martial arts when I was 12, okay? That was more than 30 years ago. So I've been in the martial arts for more than 30 years, and I've been in Kempo for more than 22 to be exact. Okay, so I've also been teaching the police the same time that I've been in Kempo. And in all this time, I had to change my mindset. I have to change the way I process my thoughts and my solution. And that's what I share with you. Kempo is the same. It's the same Kempo, it's the same in the technique, it's the same in the solutions. But you change your thought process and you change the mindset, okay? You simplify things. You get rid of the excessive and redundant thinking, okay? So when you move, you know what it works because you understand physics. It's not just about being lethal, okay? There's one guy out there who's been calling Kempo guys stupid. And he says that Kempo is stupid. Let's agree to disagree, okay? I don't believe in techniques for the street, but I do believe in Kempo. And I do believe in Ed Parker, and I do believe in all the other guys, like I said yesterday, okay? So I believe in the art, but I also believe in the craft. So when you understand motion, if somebody grabs me, Hector grabs me in any way he wants, okay? There are movements that I'm gonna do that are not gonna be lethal, that I'm not gonna kill him. But I know they work because I have used them a lot of times. And you know what? I'm still fit, and I can still move. I'm not a blob. I got big for a while, but I'm back into the gym. I train 4 or 5 times a week, so I keep myself in training. Yes, I don't have, you know, that six pack, and I'm not that pretty body. I'm older now, but I still can hit and move. So it doesn't, if I might be lethal and I can hit you 1, 2 and kill you, but if you cannot move, you're gonna die of a heart attack. So you need to learn, and you need to keep yourself in training. Okay, keep yourself healthy. Keep yourself with, develop your wellness. Not your fitness, but your wellness. Have a good and a health, okay? So when you move, I might hit him here, and you say this doesn't work, but he differs. When he feels the strike, and then I go for the eye, and then I go for the arm. So I'm setting him up because I have a process. I have an understanding, okay? I can anchor him here, and then I can have him. Good. And I can kick the groin. I know my targets. I know the anatomy of the body, okay? I understand where to hit. I understand where the liver is, where the kidneys are, where the spleen, the groin, the throat, the nerves, the suprascapula, the radial nerve, the median nerve, the ulnar nerve, all the nerves. Yes, of course we know what we're doing. And that's what you apply when you're solving. And you know what you can create. You don't assume anything. If you assume something in the street, there's a good old saying that says, assumption is the mother of all screw-ups or fuck-ups, okay? So don't assume anything. In the street, keep your mind open. Always have a tactical thinking. Focus on the process, solve the problem, and get along with your life. Survive the moment so you can live a much healthier and safer and a life without fear. Don't be a bully, man. This is not about bullying anybody. This is about sharing, and it's about sharing the art. I'm not against Kempo. I'm not against any of the Kempo guys. I'm in favor of Kempo. I'm competing with other arts because we want Kempo to have the place it deserves. I am Frank Soto.
Hector, El Barbarie.
These are the Kinetic Dragon tutorials. Kempo for the street.
And Kinetica for your life. Oh.
Remember to subscribe. Subscribe to this channel. Give us your thumbs up if you like it. Okay? And send us your opinion and your questions, whatever they are. Down here, you can put your opinions here on YouTube, or you can comment on Facebook, on Twitter or Instagram. We are here to serve you.